Today, you and I will explore orchestral doublings. Doublings basically just means we take one line in the orchestra and we assign it to multiple players. This gives the effect of having lots of colors available to us. Muted brass mixed with pizzicato. Celeste and winds. Xylophone and trumpets. Flute and muted trumpets together. We're gonna use alto flute, doubling that with vibraphone. It's French horn and chimes. English horn and muted viola.